I'll go first.
What advice do you have for underclassmen?
Get good grades. Never slack off.
Just keep moving forward and never give up. Just put your biggest dreams ahead of you and just keep on going. No matter what, if you fall, just keep getting back up and just push forward.
I would say get involved. Do not slack off. That is the worst thing right there. Do not slack off.
Because people see you and they pay attention to you. And if you sit around, slack off, don't do anything, then it's not going to be good for you in the future. So just put your standards first over anybody else's because it's all about you.
And what are you guys going to miss most about high school?
Camp rallies.
The football games. I gotta see football games.
Yes.
That's when we actually like come together and support one another.
We're all a family.
Oh, Lord.
Okay.